Thank you. I've had a breakthrough. I found a new note in between B and C. I always knew it was there. I'll tell you how it works, right? I took a note, a sawtooth wave, right off this pantomime floor, put it back here, rejammed it through itself, looped it back, mixed it with the sound of this crap, and let it stew into a reverb for about 3 hours, right? And then I pump it all out through this shoe to give it that oaky timbre. Yeah.